Okay, so I'm back again with another tutorial, and I want to thank you all for joining me with this one. I decided to do something a little less dramatic, like the New Year's one that I did. That was lots of fun and glittery. This one is still a lot of fun too, but I decided to tone it down a bit with the glitter. There's still a little bit of sparkle going on, but I decided to do green, which is like the complete opposite of what I'm wearing.
Yeah, I just decided to do a tutorial, and this is what I came up with.
And it's just with some blacks and some greens and a little bit of shimmery sparkly green, just to add a little bit of fun and glitz to it. So I hope you guys like this, and if you do, stick around and see how I created it. Bye.